When I was a kid, my brother and I used to play this game called Mr. Wolf and Mr. Lamb. My brother would say to me, "What time is it, Mr. Wolf?" I'd say, "It's 12 o'clock."
to you and how?
What? What? Hello?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It's 2 o'clock.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I hope we become really good friends.
I'm sure we will. Yeah, I just get that sugar.
Okay.
Here's your cup of sugar. Right here.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
So,
what?
Sit down.
Is it Mr. Wolf? It's 4 o'clock. Thank you.
Hey, everybody. Okay, I guess it's just one drink, but
okay.
I gotta go.
Great. There you go.
Yeah. Hello, Martin.
Who are you?
I'm a green fairy that lives in the Aspen. This is my home.
Are you real?
Don't I look real?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, let that be a lesson to you, Martin. You shouldn't believe everything you see.
Yeah. can take you across town, or you can stop at a truck stop there and get a ride.
Yeah, that's great. I appreciate it.
Mark.
Nick.
You don't see that many hitchhikers these days.
Yeah, well, not really safe to pick up hitchhikers.
Yeah, for all you know,
could be a serial killer.
Precisely.
Jacked up on whiskey to the mad dog loose. I'm seeing Christopher on the passenger side now. Open it up and down the devil can ride. Let him ride. Let him
time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It's supper time.
Home sweet home, Marty.
Screen.
When all of your wishes are granted, many of your dreams